Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high-priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their codenames are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver. Room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site. Confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building. Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming. Has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building. Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof. They're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Initiated.
Charge.
priority targets, down for the count.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full. Black Tusk have moved in on the Isaac node. If they get their hands on it, all hell will break loose. So that should be your next target.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles. Detected. From the control point. In proximity.
Hey, Agent, come in.
Civilians in danger.
Black Tusk units are setting up at the Air and Space Museum.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Tusk has already established a foothold here. Dislodging them isn't gonna be easy.
Civilians in distress.
Out reinforcements.
Nothing here.
Check any terminals or laptops you find. The more intel we collect on Black Tusk, the better we'll be able to counter them.
Asymmetric encryption detected. Installing backdoor.
I hope this encryption is to protect something juicy.
Complete. Connection remotely terminated.
Shit! They cut off the terminal.